Hi, I just wanted to give everyone an update because I have recently resigned from my position at the George Washington Carver Museum Cultural and Genealogy Center as a culture and arts education specialist. I am seeking to turn my vision into my full-time job, and right now the vision is to travel the world helping, healing, and creating. This season is about finishing things that I've started, like school. This will be 20 years. I've been trying to finish my bachelor's degree. I have two more classes and I look to finish those classes in December. I am also seeking opportunities that will assist me in helping, healing, and creating while traveling the world. So part of this is getting my own content strategy together with my creative work, and also continuing to heal, working on myself, and sharing that with the world, and all of the things that I've accomplished as well as learned in the last, say, almost 20 years of being out in the wild and working. I want to use that to help others, and I really would like to see the world. So I'm trying to think of a way to kind of keep everybody updated, follow along. I'm looking to get back to work in the ways and capacities that I might have been in the past. Anyway, I hope to keep y'all updated. Thank you, everyone who is sending me positive energy and support. I really appreciate it, and I look forward to this new part of my journey on my life. Thank you, and y'all have a beautiful day.